嚟到2016年 HKDSE Math Core Paper 1嘅第七題，咁題目就講到啦，呢度咧有個 polar coordinate system， 然後咧 O is the pole， 咁佢就俾咗 A 同 B 嘅 polar coordinates 我哋啦。咁首先咧，我哋畫翻幅圖出嚟睇下先。咁題目俾咗 A 係等於12.75度，咁就係呢度啦，長12，然後呢度75度，而 B 咧就係12.135度，咁 B 呢度咧都係長12啦，然後咧135度，即係呢度咧係135度嘅，咁135度減75度就等於60度啦，咁所以呢一個位咧係60度嚟嘅。好，咁 A 就叫我哋揾 angle AOB 啦，咁 angle AOB 咧其實就係呢隻角啦。咁我哋啱啱已經計咗啦，135減75等於60度，咁所以咧 angle AOB 就等於60度嘅。好，然後我哋睇 part B 啦 ，part B 咧就叫我哋揾 the perimeter of triangle AOB 啦。好，咁因為咧嗱 AO 長12啦 ，BO 又長12喎，咁即係咧。angle ABO 啦，係等於 angle BAO 嘅，即係呢兩隻角係會等於一樣噶啦。咁180度減60度，再除二咧，都係等於60度喎。咁即係咧，呢兩隻角都係等於60度喎。咁三隻角都係等於60度，即係咧 triangle AOB 咧係一個等邊三角形嚟嘅，所以咧 AB 咧都係長12。咁所以 the perimeter 咧，咁就係12+12+12啦，咁就等於36嘅。好，然後最後啦，我哋睇 part C，part C 咧就要我哋 write down the number of folds of rotational symmetry of triangle AOB 啦。咁因為咧 triangle AOB 係一個等邊三角形啦，咁所以咧個答案就係3啦。